This thing looks mean, bro. So I'm just walking around and just checking out the cars. I can't see all the cars because I have baby on me. So I'm just gonna, that's all you get from baby. But yeah, this is a Shelby looking sick. And then we've got the Riding the Reaper's car, also made part of it. And we have another Mustang over here, 5.0. And then this one's dash. Y'all gotta see this. Like a forged carbon dash going on here. I like it. Okay, so a lot of cars left already, but I'm just kind of showing. I'm gonna add this to another part for another video, and y'all can just see the Murky chilling already. And we got another few Mustangs. I got photos of other cars earlier. Just mostly the ones I got now. This guy won the competition. This is the car on the poster actually. Not looking bad at all. Super clean. Couple of Mach 1s. Mach 1s? Mach 1s? You want to say it? And we got a convertible. With the random bits. Not bad. This is the same gear and shape as it's Kevin's, but it's super riced out, I think. It's super riced out. And then a 5.0s and then a, well, I don't know what that is on the end. Okay.
Day 2.
Pulled up with a old school, what? And yes, Banner Boys. I think it froze when it came with the Banner Boys story. So they're Banner Boys. Banner Boys and another Banner Boys.
You see this?
Just that shot for the boys. And the Wang Gang just came. Look at this guy. Hi, hi, my sir. Hello, hello. Forza on the window. Classy. I like it. Arrgh. How wing is that, my bro? Is that an FN2 wing on there?
I was thinking that, what is that? That looks like red though.
I think it's an FN2 wing, bro. It looks like FN2.
Definitely, yeah.
Lady driver here for Honda, and she's like, yeah, I don't like the life. I don't like the life. She says she don't like Honda life. She want to get her something else. Hey,
Honda light.
No, she don't like Honda life. She want to pull another vibe.
What? What?
Toyota.
How was it?
She's marked as Toyota life, my bro.
Green, purple.
And then we got Just Javas in here. Just Javas is. Look at the Honda now. did you get that already? Did you get that already? That you look like just Java. Man's not having a lip on today. He's not having a lip on today. So we got spoon and spoon and spoon.
Get you get color, man. You get color, Owen.
Yes, sir. Man got the Dragon Ball Z knobby.
Yeah, yeah.
Everything, man. Nice, nice. How do you like it, bro? White rims, clean. Do you clean the insides of the rims though? Yes, you do a little bit. Oh, let me not show. Let me not show. Let me not. It's not all the way clean, guys. I'm gonna blur it out. Okay. Yeah, this is the equivalent of like white shoes.
Yeah, yeah.
Not gonna. I don't know how I feel about it. But yeah, this color pops, man. Color pops, no? Is that a stock on the color one? No, no,
no. The color, but that's cool.
For what car is it?
So the, you know, no, like the shape, no? Yeah. But the two-door version of it.
Ah, two-door easy.
Yeah.
So, oh, so these are OEM colors. Yeah. I thought maybe it was a Sentra color, but now you're looking at it in the sun, it doesn't.
Yeah, the Sentra doesn't
it's have. Not it's not a Sentra color at all, yeah. So you didn't add anything to it, it's stock.
Yeah.
They didn't add more glitter or nothing.
No.
Well, then now you know. Now you know, guys, and the money's. Sheesh, can you even. I don't know, can you see focused? Jesus! I smack that. Yo, look at that. Wherever, what's your name, my guy?
Yes. Jason?
Wherever Jason, insert, out. So you come and have the car wash, or do you have something here?
Yeah.
What is yours, my guy? The taxi?
Oh, that one?
No. The taxi fastest car in SA, bruh. Let's be totally honest here.
These strong gearboxes.
So,
apparently the taxis are...
It's the fuel pump, okay, yeah.
Apparently the taxis like on the level with the Lambos.
Yeah, yeah. Same. And you can carry more chicks.
Yeah.
That's you, okay, yeah. See there? So you also pulled, what are you? Aranix.
The ballard outside there.
Yeah. It's hidden now, and it's hidden.
Been doing just there, bro.
Bro, that thing didn't look like it came out of the showroom.
It's my Joshy boys here, my bro.
Nice door, nice to meet you, bro. Looking nice. Man, come with a clean car to a car wash. I don't know how that works.
See, that's the thing.
And then we have this uncle that always supports. If this uncle is not here, then you don't know.
Nothing's happening.
You're not having anything. If this uncle will come through. And he brought what? Yeah, and he brought the convertible today.
I'm gonna drop it now.
But hey, the ultimate flex, Owens.
Oh.
Ultimate flex up in here. Instant headroom.
You can hear this now?
Like instant headroom. Can't even deal. If you have seen this car before, you probably know it was on Bad Channel. Yet this car and i300, I think. This uncle brought through a couple of Coronas. I think it's a Mark 2 and I think it's a Mark 3. Not 100% sure. But this one over here has 62,000 kilometers on the clock. Okay. Little bit of tear, but that's it. Stock standard in here. That's not even funky. This one's a little bit failed, it's gonna get washed. And then over here, this one's a little bit high, 21,000 kilometers on the clock. How? Just what? You know what I mean? Look at the door cards, look at the back seat, the headline, the bonnet, the fenders, the cross member. I'm gonna see you, my guy. I think I'm gonna boy. Yes, what's happening, bruh?
Ah, your accent, bruh! Yes, how the hell?
Check it, who we got from Dubai over here. This no, man, come flying in high, how are you? Alhamdulillah, man, nice seeing you, Luke, doing well, man.
Here virtually?
Yes, Amanda never turban on yet. He's not long enough.
No,
you must wait there. And the white salad of yes. Ah, baby, bro, I'm gonna go. Yes, nice brush up for bringing the ride out. I'm gonna go. So, this one's lightly salted, a little bit of a meat this morning, and some special cost. Coronas. We got the Ranix, we got a prelude with a FN2. We gonna actually looks really cool. I actually like that. And then we got a real FN2 on that side, and then the other on this, but that's funny. I think I'm gonna add this to the Ford meet. I was at Ford yesterday for the Mustang meet, and I think I shot a little bit of footage. I'm gonna put that in also. So, been a really good weekend. The sun is shining, summer's back, guys. The winter's back. I hope you guys like it, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. I'm out. Thank you for watching.